Okay, so I just had to come on and share this experience with my page. So my sim right now, this sim is a vegetarian. And for some reason, she keeps making herself tuna casseroles. There's fish and meat in a tuna casserole. Like, the ingredients to make it are a fish and a vegetable. And she knows she's a vegetarian, but she keeps making this half veggie, half meat dish for herself. And there were, like, as you could see, there were like 5 or 7 plates of a tuna casserole just sitting out, and she's not eating any of them because she knows that she's a vegetarian. And so my question to her is, why are you making them when you know you're not going to eat them because you know you're a vegetarian? Huh? Why? Like, you're super tense because you're hungry because you keep eating food that you don't like. Like, I keep telling her to make, like, go in here and make, like a fruit salad because there's fruit salad. Yeah, it's any fruit. It's vegetarian. It's fruit. You won't have any fish in this. You can eat it and you won't get sick. But she keeps making herself sick and then getting all tense because she doesn't want to eat the food that she makes herself. I'm like, well, then stop making the tuna casserole.